Okay, so I'm actually gonna do organization for Georgina and George. So that's what I'm doing in drawers. As you can see, guys, I actually have some clothes for Georgina and George. Clothes thing. They can finally get it because I have an extra drawer. Drawers container, so yeah. It's too much clothes, but they can fit it. So cute, you guys. I'm actually almost done, and then we're gonna move to Ella and this is 0 to 3 months. I'm sorry, I thought I was newborn. I was like, what? Ella and Emily's clothes. I do have some socks in there. So yeah, I actually could not fit this because I was already doing it. So I'm gonna fit it. Okay, guys. I'm actually putting this bit back in here. I must drop something. Okay, we're actually doing this in the bottom of the storage thing. She's gonna get this thing. And we're gonna do this in the bottom of the storage container. So this is Georgina and George's clothes, and this is their sister's clothes. I'm meaning to be doing this. Can finally put preemie stuff in here. I've been meaning to do this, but I've been really lazy. But yeah. Sorry if you don't see my face. I've been doing a lot of work. I actually have Georgina and then my new girl storage thing. So yeah, I can't wait to put this on my girls. I thought I actually put it. I'm actually pre-filming some videos, so I have some for the weekend for you guys, so I'm not gonna be here. They actually have a lot of pajamas. So I'm actually going to show you what I actually did with the clothes. But right now I'm actually folding it with you guys. Adorable mouth. I think I'm actually holding on to this one for a while. Actually, I'm not going to put it in there because I don't want to. I actually have this in newborn. No, I actually have it in preemie. That's good. Newborn and preemie. I have it in both. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I actually did a clothes collection on all of them. Except my ones are already in drawers. I don't really want to unorganize. So I've been not meaning to not do that. So, yeah. I know this is newborn, but it fits preemie babies. So I don't think it's going to fit, you know, newborn babies. I have too much clothes for my preemies. I don't know how it went too far. It went a lot too far, so yeah. I actually have this in newborn too. There's some are in newborn, some are in preemie. I'm gonna warn you guys. Yeah. I only have one unicorn sleeper in preemie. Only the rest are newborn for Amber. Cause, you know, I just wanted a unicorn. And I think unicorn is best for Amber. So yeah, guys. So I'm actually pre-filming some videos. So this is my other video I'm actually pre-filming. And I really want this in newborn. So I'm definitely going to find this soon. Baby Ella. Or, no, baby, Haley. Yeah. They're just so cute. Adorable preemie pants. I'm actually finding the whole set together. And I'm actually putting all the Wednesdays together, but the ones that have sets, I'll put them separate. La la la. So, yeah. The ones that actually go together. And I actually have cute, adorable nod hats. I have a lot of sleepers, I think. I don't know. How much? Actually move you guys to the bottom so you guys can see them. A lot of hats. Oh yeah, I actually have one from Emily hasn't worn this one. She was my only newborn preemie girl. Now I have another preemie girl. It is super exciting. Have another one. The one that fits everything small, because Emily is a bigger preemie, so I have to find a bigger preemie for her. So Emily, Ella will fit in these tiny pants. I'll just save them for another preemie. You know. Putting all the hats together and all the stuff. Putting on a set of one of my favorite onesies. The owl line onesies. So, yeah. This came with the owl line. So, it goes together. It depends which ones I do like, which ones I don't like. Then I'll buy them because they're so cute. I can't leave them. So, yeah. This one I'm gonna buckle up. I don't even know why. I think I was way too lazy. Sorry, it was my mommy. I am so sorry, guys, but you know. And I actually have this in both sizes and preemie for Ollie. The elephant. So her theme is elephant and like ladybug stuff. So I actually found a theme for girls. So, there we go. It's actually a preemie size owl theme, you know, outfit. And then now the preemie size. I actually have all the sleepers together. And another sleeper. It's so cute. So Ella has to wear this one soon. She actually has another one on, so you know. Oh my god. And I do have a ladybug set for Ella. Emily's not gonna wear this one. Emily has a lot of clothes that Ella's not gonna wear. It depends. Depends how I like it. This is so cute for the winter, summer. Adorable kitties. So, yeah. Adorable bare feeties with adorable hat is not gonna go together with the bear. With adorable knotted hat. Oh, this is so cute. It's adorable with adorable hearts. That Oliver actually has to set in. Boy. Yeah. And I actually have a lot of hats for a little girl. To find it. But yeah, I actually have another little hat. And then I have these that comes with hats, so actually I just put it together with the hat. Cute adorable rainbow one with an adorable. Yeah, I know. I have a lot of preemie girl clothes. So, yeah. It depends what I actually buy for preemies. You know. Depends what I actually like. And I do have a matching scratch mittens for those owls. All of them, and I actually, so all the girls' preemie socks and everything's gonna go in here. So yeah, so thanks for watching. Subscribe, and click your like this video. Subscribe, friends. Bye.